For more details, subscribe our channel and please hit the bell icon so you never miss an update from Top News.
और राजा रंगीला बाप बेटे की फिल्म 18 को एक ही दिन में लगी। सर उस कंट्रोवर्सी में मैं पढ़ूंगा, मैं तो एज अ फिल्म जानता हूँ और जानता हूँ अनुपम खेर एज अ सुपर एक्टर एंड अक्षय खन्ना इज अमेजिंग, सो ऑल द बेस्ट टू द फिल्म। नहीं, हमारा कभी कोई कंपटीशन, वो फिल्म अलग जेंडर की है, हमारी फिल्म अलग जेंडर की है, सिद्धांत कपूर की फिल्म अलग जेंडर की है, और ऑल एंड आई विश ऑल द फिल्म शुड डू वेल, दैट्स इट, ऑल द बेस्ट टू ऑल द फिल्म्स। आपते हैं सिद्धांत के ऑपोजिट उसमें, तो मैं तो सबसे ज़्यादा बोलता हूँ सबसे ज़्यादा फिल्म चले तो मेरे बेटे की चले।
Enjoy the movie. Good or bad? Thank you. I will be taking a film very soon. Thank you. Thanks.
Questions? Small.
Amazing. Anupam ji is one of the biggest actors we've ever had in our country. And I was really amazed at the kind of transformation he has made for Manmohan Singh ji, and I'm a voice person. So I just told him, I said, you know, you don't sound like a caricature. The best part is you're sounding like yourself, and you got inspired by Manmohan Singh ji. So otherwise, he would have sounded very funny if somebody's trying to take out his voice. But he's done a very good job, and I want to see the movie about, you know, I don't want to judge or anything. I just think that it's going to be a great story. अच्छा, विवादों में तो अच्छी बात। देखते फिल्म देख के बताता
हूँ। No, I've already seen the film. It's a great film, a great performance by Anupam Kher and Akshay Khanna, and it's a very, you know, when biopics are made, there are always controversies because they are biopics, you know, it's somebody's life. But when you see the film, you are so moved in the film, you know, and especially with the performances and the making. So
okay,
I think.
Do you think controversy ki wajah se logon mein excitement aur zyada badh raha hai?
No, it is not controversy. Nahi hai. It is the trailer. It is the quality of the trailer and the content of the trailer which is making waves. You know, that is because when people involved with this thing, it is like our Penn Studios is involved in it, and Jayanti Lal Gada is a very very good guy to promote a film, you know. Penn has done like that before, so it is the curiosity of the trailer is very very good, you know, that everybody is watching it and liking it very much.
For more details, subscribe our channel and please hit the bell icon so you never miss an update from Top News.